There was a lot of censorship. I mean, you can say the word nipple. You know, it makes me laugh because, you know, eventually when I was working for HBO, it would be like, huh, could, you know, come on, push that envelope. But at the beginning, you just knew that there was a censor around. And I think a friend of mine was doing a show, and he kept looking in the audience at the censor and saying, can I say that? And the person kept saying yes, and it turned out not to be the censor, you know. So it was like somebody giving permission who had nothing to do with giving permission. But you knew what to say and what not to say very quickly. I don't think you could say somebody was a virgin, because that just meant they would eventually have sex. But with Carol again, there was really not any arguments. The Smothers Brothers were taking all the heat, I think, for all 10 variety shows, because they were trying to, they were really pushing it. Whereas we could, like I said, on the Fireside Chats, we could go under the current, and it was with Carol, and we could get things across without being flashy about it, without shoving it down the censor's throats.